Okay, I just wanted to mention as a response to your Reason 6 intro, you might want to demonstrate taking those channels out of the back of the Kong and putting each one of them into their own dedicated channel strip on the main mixer, as you can see in these slides that I've attached to the video. Thanks, and keep up the good work.